extra inning shutouts also ruled this day as Hall of Famers Carl Hubbell and Juan Marichal pitched historic games. Marichal outdueled Warren Spahn one zip in a thrilling 16-inning game as Willie Mays provided the game's only run with a home run. Hubbell beat the St. Louis Cardinals one zip in an 18-inning squeaker. Hughie Critz picked up the RBI, driving in the Giants' only run in the bottom of the 18th, and this was the first game of a doubleheader.